stupid Google intervene in my video. I think I got some kind of how you call it? I got a virus in my phone because I got the camera to make it horizontal and jeez, the camera came with all kinds of viruses. Treat yourself, shopping cheaper than therapy. That's what I would love to place in there. Yeah, shopping cheaper than therapy. How wonderful. The girl is you cannot even see the girl. It's all like under those boxes. Okay. What I wanna do? I wanna try my red one again. So frustrating that it doesn't work properly. Don't know what color is that. Hopefully it's right. Yeah, and also I can try watercolors on the stamp. Yeah. So, oh no, it's not the right one. Jesus Christ, you guys. I don't want to be rude again and say bad stuff about Russian product. It's again frustration. That's frustration. That's frustration. Because Russian product isn't good. Russia is new to crafting. Oh, I don't think I'll find it that quick. As quick as I wanted to. Yeah, I forgot what to call those. I think it's hinges. So those are a little bit like smaller and deep. They're not as deep. So I have to replace them finally, eventually. Well, where is my red one? Red one. I see the blue one. The blue one. Jesus, my roommate is sneezing. I hope it's not COVID. Awful, awful, scary shit. Scary, scary, scary. Okay, let's see what that if that will do. Shopping. No, you can't even see that. Well, if I couldn't find the red one, I'd do the black one. Shopping cheaper than therapy. Yay! I could do it more vivid, a little bit brighter. Sorry about that. Huge sound. Shopping cheaper than therapy. Still not great in that area. But I guess it's enough. I know what I mean. I know what I wanted to say. So there is all kinds of girls on that stamp. All kinds of everything. Dogs and the other girls making a picture. The other girl is with the shopping bags and the taxi. Oh wow, such a wonderful, wonderful stamp. Yeah, that one is I think I'm done with that for today. I cleaned it right away and I'll use Stamps of Life. You're beautiful, you're beautiful. I love that stamp. I love that saying. I always feel like I don't have an awards or letters and I need another alphabet. So that's how I always do with the stamping. Because my thing is words and I would like to say stuff more than I want to do a picture. More than I want to do a picture. But you know, pictures are important too. It's visuals. So visuals. I can you know, I can't replace picture with anything, but picture is nothing in my book without a saying. So I'm always hunting for words when I buy stamps. It's very important for me. You're so beautiful. I need a red one for that. Jeez. please, I really, really seriously need a red one. Red one, it's the one which didn't work out yesterday. Or maybe it's in here. It didn't work out at all. I tried and tried and tried, and I did this frustration tone of voice. I couldn't do it and all. But, and I always put stuff away when I'm frustrated, and then I can't find it. Ding, 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 ding. Jeez, my roommate is worrying me now. She's sneezing, you guys. It's no good. It's not good. Not good. I hope she doesn't have... I hope I don't have anything to worry about. I don't know if she does have it or not. Jesus Christ, I find everything. And a blue one. That's the blue one. Where's the red one? I just did try it yesterday. And it's not that much to look in. I have stuff in here, but not that much. At least not that much. Not as much as in Arizona. That's really frustrating. I thought I have everything for my video. Jesus Christ. And it's red. Russian production. Red. Why they do red on a blue? I mean, they put the blue color into red that you would notice it in here, but not in here. Oh my gosh, this one. Oh my gosh, the logic is beyond. That's why I love to live in America, because it's always made for people. That people would understand. That people would read it easily. Everything is for people, basically. But in America, people take it for granted. They think that it's everywhere, like they're good. No, I will have to tell you, it's not everywhere as good. Because people here don't care what you... Okay, I wasted tons of time and still couldn't get it. Couldn't find it. Horrible. And video is running and running and running. Let me see if I can at least pause it. Okay, I finally found it, and sure enough, it's red in here. So you have to flip it over and look at here. They don't even bother to do a different color. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna work. It didn't work yesterday. With another stamp, it just left a blob. Bloop, however you call it. It just did. Sorry, my Denzel Washington movie. Also, they produced it the way that it's much deeper than it should be. That, why I can't even reach it. Oh, how horrible. Compared to my American stamps. Gorgeous and perfect. Of course. Of course. Because I can't reach for the letter. They put it deep in. I don't know if you can see. Well, if you live in Russia, you're going to be... You have to just... be super cunning all the time. You're beautiful. Well, it printed not that bad, but it's really hard to use. I don't know. I bought tons of stuff in Russia, like overall, of course, with during my life, and it never worked as good as American stuff. I don't know why they managed to produce everything really horrible. Unless you do it with your hands, like this is handmade Misty, and that works. Just because people here used to do everything themselves without help of an official production, or how you call it. It's like, if it's handmade, it's good. Not the postcards, though. Postcards nobody cares for here. Postcards or whatever, you have to buy produced by manufacturer. Yeah. I should put it away. I don't know, maybe they try to develop a brain by doing this. Because, you know, by the time you find out why they're two different colors in the same box, you have to look at here and notice that there is the color is in here. That's the only difference. You're getting smarter. Each time you have to deal with shit like that, you're getting smarter and smarter and smarter. Well, I hope. I don't. But some more people, at some point, people probably get smarter. Maybe. What they get more frustrated. That's what I think. People are getting more frustrated with stuff like that. I don't know about smarter that much. Okay, now it's a fun part. We did stamping. And we're gonna color it. Well, next time I'm gonna use Treat Yourself, and I'm gonna use all kinds of girls out of here. Here's more saying. It's definitely a masterpiece of stamping. Before I leave America, I took away all the cardboard out of there. And I did... for the lighter luggage, and that's why I don't know anymore who produced what, who did this stamp. It's a really good stamp, it's gorgeous, but I don't know who made it. Probably some good company like Stamps for Life or something like that. I always get rid of all the boxes and cardboard when I go. This one is I left. So, this one, Mr. Tool, I use as a palette. I think it's a really good technique. And you kind of like, you get this the same time palette. It does work really well. Let's say I want to have a, oh, no, not this one. I wanted to have a blue one. Blue one, pink one for the boxes. Purple one, kind of like a colorful palette. Well, something like that. The yellow one. So, oh, that's so therapeutic. It's so, so, so wonderful. Okay. The ink is smashing, or smearing. See, I forget in English. Yeah, it's not good. Have to go around of this ink, otherwise I would have to just leave it until tomorrow. Epic shopping, cheaper than therapy. I don't know if you can see it through that. Ding, 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 ding. Maybe here. Okay, we'll see. We will see. Well, the pink one can go. Oh no, I don't want it to go just like this. Oh no, what just happened? Yeah, pink one. I really love to fly, you guys. It sucks without planes. Okay, the other one. What else? Let's do the orange one. Orange, almost yellow. So could be here. Purple one, purple could be in the middle. It didn't come out as a purple, just because it's a bunch of, there's a bunch of black. But still, it's an aqua paper, I mean, the watercolor paper. It would give this amazing handmade watercolor effect that I really love. This artistic look, even though it's maybe not, doesn't have any artistic value, but it does have this artistic look. Yeah, and the water, you can just do a blob and yeah, puddle. Perfect. Which one I grabbed originally for her legs? I did grab something out of here. Maybe beige. Yeah, right. I did beige and I didn't like it. But then I figured that I need it anyways for, what is it, a pantyhose or something like that. And hands. See, you cannot see the girl, you could see the hands only. And legs. So it's taller, it's bigger than her, it's taller than her. So what else is there? The green one. It's more like a light green. Okay. What, something is peeking through? I don't know what's that. Maybe just a bag. Okay, what else? The red one? The red one. Do I have a red one? I do. Yeah, this palette works just great. Wow, I love that stamp. That's absolutely fantastic. It will be my quick little page for today. What else I could use? Some kind of light pink. Like light pink. Yeah, it is like a Barbie kind of pinkish. Bubblegum, I think. Let's try to go around the dots. Well, I could just pull it a little bit around. Don't want to spoil that much. Well, maybe one more blue. When you have a pigment on a palette, you can go a long ways with that. Okay. And the green one. Yeah, it turns out great just because it's like, it's smearing. Doesn't matter. Oof, so cool. What else? Epic. I was planning to do epic in here. Love. Epic, right. Epic shopping. Here or here? Here. Here is epic. Epic. Oh, it's sticky. Yeah, that Where is my, I don't know, what is it, stamping tool, or what is it? Of course, I don't know the name for it, but let me try. It does look like a nice effect of a watercolor. Great. Great. I could do on another side the word love too. Yeah, I think if everybody would do this, there would be no evil in the world, no aggressiveness, just art. Oh, my next page should be art will save the world, or let the art save the world. Yeah, wow, gorgeous, 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 how nice. Okay, that one should do a background, just dilute the ages. See how quick and nice and easy the page is almost ready. Wow. Hello, love, sunshine, high five. Clean up your palette. Tomorrow it's gonna go on the page. Okay, the background, oh, I should do another word probably. Epic love. Oh, maybe not, maybe that's enough. That's enough, and I should make a background. I think I really like that light pink, Barbie pink, kind of like a Barbie-ish, kind of like really, really light pink. Let me see. Oh yeah, that's my color. Love pink. My boyfriend bought me a pink blanket. I sleep with that. open my eyes to see. Is it still there? Yeah, a bunch of pink and like around me. I love shopping at the 99-cent store. I think it was 99-cent store. Gorgeous blanket, really good one. Oh wow, that's gonna be a great page. Yeah, I have a suspicion that I'm not making a junk journal. That's something different. Where is it? Right here. A little more color, great pigment. Those 6 I own for like 10 years and they're still going. Can you believe it? 10 years. Still nice, like brand new pigment in there. I wouldn't say I use it very much, but still. Anything would dry out. And I also have my Copics for about 10 years. They work out wonderful too. Wow. So cool. You are beautiful. That's what we all wanted to hear. Especially if the person we love is saying that, telling us that. I'm deprived right now from the person I love. But what can I do? The law of deprivation, I would say. The law of attraction and the law of deprivation. Well, I can't do anything about it right now. Okay, that would work. That would work. I think. think I'm pretty much done with that page. The rest of the oh no, I wanted to do this. Yeah, I wanted to use my stickles today. Yeah, stickles are good. Stickles are really good for that purpose. And date. So stickles. It's hard to get my stickles out of there. Yeah, because I should flip them around. Yeah, I should flip them. Because they're not coming out at all. It should work like an anima, but they're not really working that proper. As proper as I want them to. Cool. Gorgeous. Oh, here. Nice. And the second box. I have another box of those. Gold. Okay. Green. Green Nola. Green one, perfect. Oh, the blue one. That's the blue bill. The matrix. That's the blue bill. I don't know. No, it's not coming out. Not a chance. Or just me. I don't know how to squeeze them out. Okay, maybe like this. Yeah, when they come into the end, they're not going. Ooh, they're not gonna go. Come on, there's tons of it still in there, but I can't get it out. Well, if I undo the lid. Oh, it's gonna slow the whole process. Shit. Okay. No. Not a chance. The same with the pink one, I think. Yeah, the pink one is not going anywhere either. Ah. Awful. Well, it's good enough like this. As is. Good enough as is. Oh, I have that, the orange one. What did I have orange? Oh, I forgot I didn't do orange here. Mm-hmm. Okay. If I don't have pink, I can get this in between and don't make it white. Some other color. Okay. This pink is good enough. This blue I could do. Oh yeah, I could do. Oh, pearl. Liquid pearl. That's even better. But it has completely different effect. It's not what I'm going for, but sure, will do. Yeah, that does have a totally different effect. It's not what I'm going for. Yeah, I don't trust this liquid pro ever. Because it doesn't come out right. But anyways, it looks kind of good. Oh, no, your shoes. I should do your shoes. For your shoes, I should use... Well, I have yellow. I should use probably that purple stickle. Oh, at least I have a little bit of purple here. Wonderful, wonderful little accent. Shopping cheaper than therapy. Yeah, I got it. Well, I think for today, that should, I would call it done. Shopping cheaper than therapy. One little art project for today. Epic shopping, even. How wonderful. My mood is all elevated and high, and I'm so glad I did this. I'm so happy with that. Thank you so much for watching. If you did, I'm so grateful for you. And have a great day in America, and have a wonderful night in Russia. Bye.